Alright, listen up. We've got Huffman and Mike. What do they have in common? They both work for Larry. Who's Larry? Larry's an asshole, but they've both been working for him since day one. Now what are these three doing this time? Larry ordered Mike and Huffman to take out Smith. Who's Smith? Smith is a small-time dealer who thinks he's big-time. Larry doesn't like this. Alright, you got the picture, and here's the story.
This is where it ends.
Mike's dead. They shot him. They fucking shot him, Larry. This should have never fucking happened. Larry, I'm coming for you.
Hey, Larry, it's Huffman.
Huffman.
How's it going?
Not too bad. Yourself?
I'm good.
Yeah?
Good.
Good.
I was just calling to see if we could maybe get our money.
Nah, you're gonna have to do another job.
What?
Yeah.
Another job? Whoa, yeah. Whoa, Larry. We said we were done after the last one.
Yeah, well, I know. Things change.
Larry, we need our money.
I don't fucking care if you need your money. You get your fucking money after this job.
But...
Don't interrupt me. You and Mike will be doing this job.
Alright. Who is it this time?
It's Smith. Jack Smith.
Smith, huh?
Yeah.
Alright. Well, I'll tell Mike.
Alrighty.
But Larry.
What?
After this, we're done. It's over.
Can't believe we have to do this again.
I know, man. I thought this shit would be over with by now.
It's bullshit that Larry keeps expecting us to do his dirty work for him.
I know.
Do you have any ideas?
Yeah, I do.
We already know where he lives, so it shouldn't be that hard to track him down. Of course, there will be a bodyguard at the front of the house, so you'll have to distract him while I find a way in.
Then I can go right up to his room, and we'll finally be done with all this shit.
Alright. Sounds good to me, man. Let's go.
So that was the plan. But things don't always work out how they're supposed to. And that's exactly what happened to Mike and Huffman.
Bodyguard at? What the hell's going on here?
I don't know. Let's go around back and get this over with. He's not here. Where the hell is he?
Gotcha. You're not getting away this time.
Oh shit, Huffman, look at this.
Shit, they got a surveillance camera. We gotta get out of here.
Unfortunately, by this time, the bodyguards had already made their way down to the getaway car, leaving only one way out for Mike and Huffman. Run like hell. If you like to gamble, I tell you how you land. You win some, lose some, it's all the same to me.
Hey guys, you're getting away, let's go! Get the car!
This is where it ends.
Action.
Action.